So at St. Anthony of Padua, we're incredibly proud of our students and our families. We have a really unique partnership with our parents, and we love working with them to see our students grow in all areas. I love watching our students at Mass, in our Paduan pods, in Morning Rosary Club, and just seeing their faith grow. All of our students have the chance to participate in fine arts. In art class with Mrs. Etman, who does great things even with our littlest pre-K-3 dolphins, our students get to work with Mrs. Linhard in expanding their love of music. Our middle schoolers get to continue this with Mrs. McDowell and Mr. Scale and band, instrumental ensemble, middle school choir. We have a Mass choir. There's just an endless number of opportunities that our students have. Our pre-K 3 through 8th grade students all use our gym. We host events from our early childhood spring program to kindergarten celebration to graduation. So this year's Raise the Paddle will go to upgrading lighting and audio visual in our gym.
We have these incredible students who are proud of themselves to put on these great shows. And one of the most frustrating things is the stage lights that we have that are actually in the ceiling of the stage are canister lights. With fourth and fifth grade, there's 100 kids on stage. With those 100 kids, there are going to be some of them standing in the dark. That's a huge, huge deal. What we really need is a lighting system that provides light for every student, but then we need a great sound system, and we have 5 working microphones. Not only is that not ideal, that's something that the students shouldn't have to think about. We really need that kind of equipment to showcase everything the kids work so hard on. Something that I think will be a game changer, it's called a cyclorama, and we can project on it. The kids are gonna get into that mood and get into the spirit more so than just a blue curtain behind them. I am incredibly grateful for the opportunity to work at St. Anthony of Padua Catholic School, and I love your kids. They're hilarious and they're fun and they're sharp, and I'm thrilled to be able to be a little tiny part of what's going to turn them into humans who care about our faith, who care about each other, and who care about the world. I think that they deserve to have an incredible sound system and beautiful lighting to show that we value what they're giving us too, that we think that their dedication is important. And I think that you all are the ones who are going to make it happen for them this year. And I just thank you and pray for you and your families in all that you do for St. Anthony School.
So to overhaul the technology in our gym is no small project. To pull this whole project off will cost about $80,000, but the benefits will be priceless. This will affect all of our students, pre-K 3 to 8th grade. This will impact all of our parents, grandparents who come to see these amazing programs, from our early childhood spring program up to our 8th grade graduation. So I ask that you please consider raising your paddle and giving generously as we work to expand our fine arts program at St. Anthony of Padua and all the offerings that we have for our dolphins.